And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is PAOK facing HJK Helsinki.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, I have to say, it looks a really strong 3-4-3 lineup. The front three are very skillful, the midfield diamond has lots of energy, and the back three are good defenders, but also good on the ball. They're going to be tough to beat here.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match begins. And quite simply, wide of the target. Mete. And giving them too much space on the flank. And teammates to play it to. Has someone to play it to. Oh, big opportunity. The save was a good one. Lucas Lingman. Hassan Bande has it. Lucas Lingman. Looking for the final pass that will open things up. A good and fair challenge. Tyson. Determined defending. No space for them here. Could play it in. Excellent ball over the top. Now, will they do it from here? And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can he find the right pass? And tidy defensive play. Brandon Thomas. And threading it through. Just needs to steady himself. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Bondé. Just the challenge that was required. Lingman. They're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And very deftly cut out. And showing fine vision. Very quick thinking there. And providing width. A fine reading of the situation. And space available inside. Got to it easily, the keeper. And easily cut out in the end. Toivio. Brandon Thomas. Thomas Moerg. Crossing possibilities. Is it going to be? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Lingman. Lucas Lingman. Good movement. And let's give credit to the defending. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Tyson. Crossing opportunity. Can he put it in? And no problems at all for the keeper. Really good interception. Hämäläinen. Lucas Lingman.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Brandon Thomas. Now options are plenty. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, they're going for the short one. Looking for the right angle. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, a short corner here. Going in, can't miss, surely. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Good clearance. Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. And now their turn to have the ball. Nice looking move, this. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, as you can see, he nearly puts it over the top, but it ends up being a very good finish. No chance for the keeper.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Tyson. Released it nicely. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Lucas Lingman. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Tyson. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Who can they pick out? Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Tyson. And he might be through here. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, he's looked sharp, hasn't he? Yes, he scored a good goal, but his general play has been excellent. I've enjoyed watching him today.
And threading it through. Just needs to steady himself. Cushion. Now it's all about keep. Now options are plenty. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Oh, good work by the keeper. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlight. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Did so well to deny him. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. A very good tackle. Might really be able to trouble them here. Real chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Lucas Lingman.
Well, good run this. Now, what can he do with it? And let's give credit to the defending.
Brandon Thomas. Ozdoev. It's with Brandon Thomas. Determined defending. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, good run and good ball control. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Mete. Throws to Ekong. It's with Tyson. Ozdoev. It's with Brandon Thomas. Tyson. A really top-notch piece of defending. This looks promising out wide. A disappointing end to the move. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, this could really... Oh, surely! Big chance it is! And the keeper more than equal to the task. And they will make the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Clears it away. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Tyson. Able to get his body in the way. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Bondé. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. And he's given us away. Marcos Antonio. Brandon Thomas. Here's Ozdoev. Well, back and forth in terms of possession. Bondé. Joona Toivio. Well, no way through. Now the counter-attack looks on. Will they profit from this situation? And a long way out. Well, the shot seemed like a good option, but goalkeeper's ball. Teammates available. That's not a bad ball. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
defensive intervention there. Going well. Tyson. And crossed in there. Can he finish here? And he clears it out of harm's way. Lucas Lingman. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Well, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? Excellent block. Marcos Antonio breaking at pace. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Lucas Lingman. Hassan Bande has it. Lingman. Bande. And beyond the byline, goal kick then. Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. And they're making a change. Marcos Antonio. Ozdoev. Marcos Antonio. It's with Brandon Thomas. This attack looks highly promising. Well, disappointing end to the move. Ten minutes to go then. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Great defending here. Well, he tried to place it, but off the frame of the goal.
Yes, he's hit the woodwork, but really from that distance, he should be tucking that away.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Atomu Tanaka. Strength and control, a big part of his game. This is looking threatening. But the danger averted for now. Ozdoev. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Marcos Antonio. Able to skip past his man. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Bondé. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
No-nonsense clearance. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Tenho. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. It might be on for them. And in the right position to read it. Ozdoev. Samata on the ball. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, I think the stats will tell you. They had more possession, they created better chances, and they were the more dominant side. But that counts for nothing. They've lost a game they should have won.
Well, this is the man, Tyson, who our camera operators are not going to leave alone after an exceptional performance, and really one to add to the growing list, Stuart.
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is, he kept on getting into the right areas, and he scored a very good goal as well.
Is it going to be? And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keep. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Oh, did so well to deny him. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Oh, surely. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And they will make the change now. That's not a bad ball. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!